Chefs in California are joining forces to fight a state law that would forbid the sale of foie gras. It's a duck liver. The writer of the law says that it's trying to prevent inhumane treatment of birds. The Night Team's Mallory Hoff spoke to the owner of a Sacramento restaurant who is determined to keep the delicacy on his menu.
Foie gras. It's duck liver many foodies consider a delicacy.
But it's unctuous and silky and velvety.
Patrick Mulvaney is the executive chef and owner of Mulvaney's in Midtown Sacramento. He's fighting legislation crafted in 2004 by former Senator John Burton and set to go into effect on July 1st. It forbids the sale of a product resulting from force feeding to enlarge a bird's liver. Mulvaney believes the process does not harm the animals.
Over the course of the last 7 years, there have been introductions of new techniques to keep the ducks, to have the ducks healthier.
But former Senator Burton disagrees, telling the San Francisco Chronicle, "I'd like to sit all 100 of them down and have duck and goose fat, better yet, dry oatmeal, shoved down their throats over and over and over again."
I've been to foie gras farms on both coasts. It is not right to say that it's inhumane.
Is there another way to create foie gras without these tubes, without this process?
No.
This week, Mulvaney and 99 other chefs will ask lawmakers to reconsider the ban and instead enact new laws to regulate production in hopes of keeping business intact.
The better the quality of food is, the better the product that we can put on the plate.
In Sacramento, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3, Night Team.
The 100 chefs that are calling themselves the Coalition for Humane and Ethical Farming Standards say that they support raising ducks in a cage-free environment and using feeding methods that do not harm the esophagus.